Are you all ready to see Arthur in action? Take it away.
All right. Well, we've got a couple of volunteers here who are going to help us. Raquel and Gail, if you would join us. Let's give them a round of applause.
Raquel and Gail!
Now, you've got calculators there for you to use. Now, I have to make sure that those calculators are working properly. I'll need somebody from the audience to give me a two-digit number. Go ahead, a two-digit number, please. 22. And another two-digit number in the back. Yeah.
44.
Multiply 22 times 44. Make sure you get 968 exactly, or the calculators are not working. All of you get 968.
Yes.
Excellent. Now, I noticed that took some of us a little time to get the answer. I'll give you a shortcut for multiplying even faster on the calculator. There's something called the square of a number, which most of you know is taking a number and multiplying it by itself. For instance, 5 squared would be what? 25, right. And those calculators have buttons that'll square the numbers faster. What I'm going to try and do now is to square in my head 3 two-digit numbers faster than they can do on their calculators, even using the shortcut method. What I'll ask is 3 people, 1, 2, 3, to each call out a two-digit number, and if you would square the first, the second, and queen the third, I will try and race you to the answer. So quickly, a two-digit number, please.
86.
86, okay, next. 34 squared, okay, and one more? 420. Well, that's a bigger number, but I'll take it anyway. Would you call out your answers, please? We got 7396, 1156, 176,400.
Yes, you're right.
Give them a round of applause.
Oh, my goodness.
Let me try to take this one step further. I'm going to try to square some three-digit numbers this time. I won't even write these down. I'll just call them out as they're called out to me. Anyone up there call out a three-digit number?
747.
747 squared is 558,009. Check it out, is that right? 558,009. Okay, good. How about another, anyone can check these out. Another three-digit number. What was that? 319 is 101,761. Can I try a four-digit number? I'm not going to beat you to the answer on this one, but I will try to get the answer right. Now I need 4 one-digit numbers. Bridget, why don't you give us the first digit?
4.
4. Okay, and next?
5. 5.
7.
7.
2.
2. 4572. This will take me a little bit of time, so bear with me. 20,903,184.
Wow.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Give it up, y'all. Come on.
To square a five-digit number, and I can, but unfortunately some of the calculators at home can't. So since we've reached the limits of some of our calculators, let me conclude this by doing something a little trickier. By any chance, does anyone in the audience happen to know the day of the week that they were born on? Raise your hand. Okay, how about you? What year, if I may? 1994, okay, and what month?
November.
November what?
22nd.
22nd. Was that a Tuesday? Excellent. I brought with me a book of calendars that'll go as far back into the past as 1800, because you never know.
That it is.
And as far into the future as 2100. So choose any year between 1800 and 2100. That'll be more of a challenge for me. Queen, what year
Gail,
would you write?
Raquel, where should we go? How's that feel?
Sounds good.
Okay, so should I tell you
the
what
year? Year, first of all?
The year 1944.
1944, okay. And what month?
Let's go for July.
July what?
Let's go for 19th.
19th. Was that a Wednesday? And it was cloudy, I think.
That was a Wednesday. Oh, my goodness. It was a Wednesday.
Thank you very much.
That is unbelievable. Thank you so much. Give it up for